Hey guys, and welcome back to Tech Intrests tutorial video. In this video I will be showing you how you can activate your Adobe Photoshop cS6. Now as you can see there, my Adobe Photoshop cS6 is not activated yet. And here product registration button is activated. So now let me show you how you can activate your Adobe Photoshop cS6 product. As you can see here, I have a file of .dll extension. Now your work is to paste that file. Into the folder where you have installed Adobe Photoshop cS6. Like I have installed in local list C, then program file and then in Adobe folder. Click on the replace button. And now, sorry guys, I have to close this program for opening. Now your work is complete. Now here as you can see, product registration button is deactivated now, so it means your Adobe Photoshop cS6 product is now activated and you can use its full features for free. Thanks for watching our video. Also download more apps from my blog techintrests.blogspot.com, or if you have any suggestion or a complaint regarding to our Tech Intrest, then you can add a comment below this video, or you can go to Tech Intrest blog and give a suggestion. Thank you.